सहजानंद ग्लोबल स्कूल वाला सिनोर, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न सब्जेक्ट मैथ्स स्टैंडर्ड फोर्थ टॉपिक बिल्डिंग विथ ब्रिक्स। हेलो स्टूडेंट, इफ वी वांट टू बिल्ड अ हाउस, फ्लैट, शॉप और एनी अदर थिंग्स, वी नीड ब्रिक्स टू बिल्ड बिल्डिंग, टू बिल्ड शॉप, एवरीथिंग। ओके, विदाउट ब्रिक्स वी कैन नॉट बिल्ड एनी शॉप, एनी बिल्डिंग। ओके, इन द सेम वे हियर इन फोर्थ स्टैंडर्ड वन चैप्टर इज देयर बिल्डिंग विथ ब्रिक्स। वी हैव टू लर्न अबाउट डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ पैटर्न्स ऑफ ब्रिक्स इन दिस चैप्टर। नाउ वी स्टार्ट लर्न अबाउट बिल्डिंग विथ ब्रिक्स। Now here one story is given to you, brick pattern for Jagruti school. Now here the story is given about, this is the story of Jagruti school in Murshidabad, West Bengal. Which story? This is the story of Jagruti school in Murshidabad, West Bengal. When its building was being made, there was a plan to make brick pattern on the floor and walls. Jamal, Kalu and PR were the mason for the brick work. Who is the mason? Who is the mason for the brick work? So, Jamal, Kalu and PR were the mason for the brick work. They wanted to get new ideas for school building. Okay? They wanted to get new ideas for the school building. So, they took their other friends to see the old tomb of Murshidabad Quli Khan. Now, see photos here. A photo is given to you. Now, you have to observe this photo and see which kind of bricks, which type of pattern you are used to build a Jagruti school. Now, next point. This building has a big floor, about 2000 beautiful brick pattern. How many? 2000 beautiful brick pattern. 2000 beautiful brick pattern. These were made by mason long back about 300 years ago. How many years ago? 300 years ago. How many years ago? 300 years ago. Now, see your picture given to you, pattern. Pattern is also there. Look how the bricks are arranged in these five floor patterns. Now here in this first page, three pattern given to you. See your first pattern. It is a, sorry, here first pattern is second pattern. Now third pattern in next page. See third pattern, you can observe third pattern. Now fourth pattern and fifth pattern. Now you have to observe this pattern and then after you have to say which floor pattern do you like the most. Whichever which floor pattern do you like the most. Now second one, have you seen such patterns anywhere? If you have seen, then you have to write, have you seen such pattern anywhere? Then you have to, if you have seen, then you can write that answer. The masons came back excited. Jamal said, ah, in those days they had made so many interesting brick pattern. When Jamal said, what Jamal said? Jamal said, ah, in those days they had made so many interesting bricks pattern. In this day they have made so many interesting brick pattern. We had forgotten this. We had forgotten this. Let us make some nice design on the floor of this school. So Jamal think that we have to make very nice design on the floor of this school. For this school, Jamal decided that we have made very nice design for on the floor of Jagruti school. Now each mason made each mason made a different brick pattern. Each and every mason made a different brick pattern. The school is proud to have such a beautiful building. So each and every mason work hard and they made a different brick pattern. That's why the school is proud to have such a beautiful building. Children play and sing on it and also make new patterns themselves. Children also sing and play and also make new pattern themselves. Children also try to make pattern themselves. Now see here the floor pattern of school. See, you can see the floor pattern of school this way. This is the pattern of floor of the Jagruti school. Okay. Now see here so many patterns are given to you. Now first you observe this pattern, A pattern, B pattern, C, D, E. You can observe properly, okay? F, G, H pattern, I, J, K pattern. Now here question is given to you, which pattern is made in a circle? Now you have to give me answer, in which pattern is made in a circle, in which pattern can you show mirror halves, like a mirror halves, draw a line, you have to draw line. Now you draw some new floor pattern, you have to draw some new floor pattern also. Now another point, how to draw a brick. Now some student know how to draw brick, but some student don't know how to draw brick. So here some pattern, trick given to you how to draw brick. Now these are two photos of the same brick, you know. Here these are two photos, here you can see these two photos of same brick. In one photo we can see only one face of the brick. In one photo we can see only one face of the brick. In the other we can see these faces. In other brick we can see the three faces. How many faces? Three faces. Circle the photo showing three faces. Okay, you have to circle. How many faces in all does a brick have? Is any face a square? Draw the smallest face of the brick. Now see here, which of these are the faces of brick? Now you have to observe this, then you can say which of these are the faces of brick and mark correct. Okay, see here, first you have to observe carefully. All shape you can observe, then you can say which of these a drawing of a brick. Now see here another and mark. See this way.